Hi everybody, this is Shiva Kumar, UI trainer in NareshIT Technologies, and today we are going to discussing about image-based links. Image-based links, also called as clickable images. Clickable images, nothing but an image-based links. What is the meaning of this? Anchor tag image combination feature. It is an anchor tag and image combination feature. So how it is look like as? Suppose if you see our live websites, this is. So these all are mostly images. All these are the images. When I click on this image, it is going to open the next page, or we are moving to the next page. If you click any of these images here, product images, either watches or shoes or something, we are moving from this page to that page. So where we are going to clicking here, sir, on the top of the image. So the image, basically it's not clickable. But when you apply the image with the anchor tag combination, then image is converts into clickable and you can press the image. What happens? When you press the image, we are moving from the current page to the next page, or current application to the next application. So see how to create this. So first we need one anchor tag. This is. And here we have to write our hypertext. Actually, we are writing here text. Actually, we are typing here text. But instead of text to, here we are going to writing image, because we have to click on image. So get one image here. Suppose refrigerator. In our Amazon, we have here refrigerator. This link I'm going to creating. The same type of refrigerator picture we are also displayed here. We also displayed here. This is a simple image. But now when I click on this refrigerator, I want to open the refrigerator's displaying page. I want to open the refrigerator's displaying page. Then where do I have to write, sir? That address we can write here. So can you copy from Amazon, sir? Yes, actually we have to design that one, but we are going to using the existing pages. So go to Amazon first, click on the refrigerator, and you will get the refrigerator's pages. After loading of the total page, go to the search bar. Google browser's search bar, come address bar is there. So go to this bar, right click, copy the address. Right click, copy the address. Then paste that address here. It becomes a little bit long and lengthy address. But no problem, we just did the copy pasting. We have not typed anything. Now our image-based links are ready. Clickable images are ready. So see once, this is image. This is our own page, sir. This is our own page. So if any doubt available, we can write here. It's a my page. My page. This is. Now click on the refrigerator. It calls directly Amazon's refrigerator's displaying page. See that. We are clicking on image. This is the navigation. So text-based hyperlinks available, as well as image-based hyperlinks also available. Image-based hyperlinks are nothing but unclickable images. So now can you provide the text also, na sir? Yes, sir, we can also provide the text also. That's not a problem. So take the here a small line break and write the what are the text you require, that one. Suppose I need refrigerators. Now write directly text here, no problem. So now image displaying along with image text also comes. Similar way Amazon's process, see this. Picture, picture bottom, text to picture. Every picture below and small text available. You can click on image as well as you can click on the text also. Only image, no need. Image with the text also possible. So now we have the two options. You can click on the text, the link is opens. Or you can click on the image, the link is opens. It's working both. So the concept is image-based links. So we focused on images. So anchor tag along with one image we have to use. So see here, I'm creating one more link. So one more anchor tag here. And we are displaying another image here. And this time I'm going to showing how to open movies page. How to open movies page. This is image tag. Anchor tag inside, we place an image. Anchor tag inside, we place an image with all default sizes. Now when I, this is one movie poster. Actually, it's a movie poster. You can observe this. It's a movie poster. So make it the small alignment. So line break, a gap required. But now when I click on this movie poster, I want to go for the movie's personal page. But this movie watching page is there, that watching page I want to access is. So possible, sir. Yes, sir. Where the movie available? The movie where it is available, copy that URL. Our universe system already movie available, directly write the your local system address. Movie available in our local disk, write the local system address. Our movie you are accessing from the cloud environment or any other resources, copy the address from that resources and use in the program. So now I'm going to copying that one instead of downloading. So this is one of the website, iBoma website, and here we are copying the address of the movie. I already explained the 2 points. One, download the movie and directly use that address in your program. Our second option, instead of downloading, go for any OTT platform resources and copy the address of the movie and use in the program. So copy this address and back to program, paste here. So what is this, sir? The 12th failed movie playing paste URL. Where we are able to watch the 12th failed movie, that paste URL is this one. I'm not prepared anything, I just copy pasted here. Or otherwise, sir, second option I already said, in your local disk available, suppose D drive / movies / now write the movie name 12th fail dot mp4 like this, 12th fail dot mp4. But you should maintain the movie physically in your system. You want to write like that, the movie should be physically maintained in your system. Instead of downloading and maintaining, you can also just use the addresses of the cloud and any global resources. That is this one. Now check here. So click on the movie poster. The movie playing page is going to open. Back. Again, click on the poster. Yes. So like that, products are, profile cards are, movies are, or any other things, cricket players profiles are, or buses information, trains information, everything we can design like this in the clickable mode images. Thank you all.